Anthony Sims and Angel Fabone back to return for the Lumberjacks. Fabone picks it up at the 15. Brought down just shy of the 25-yard line. Boomer has it, the Lumberyard is in the house. Let's hear the Lumberyard. Where are you at? Come on, Lumberyard.
Get the ball out of the game for the Lumberjacks.
I can't hear him either, though.
There he goes, 17, that's the outside, just inside the 25, Chuck Kippy, fully across the yard line. Second and 15 for the Warriors at the MT 30 yard line. Look, pass is caught. We're not going to get much. Throws up in the air. The corner, he's going to be brought down by Jacob Stein. And a 9 yard line.
Keep it out. Go get it, 84. Come on, Noah. Come on.
And the ball will roll. Looks like the Lumberjacks will run it to go for two. Well, it's four is over, 21 is low. I hope the Lumberjacks plug the middle on that one. Well, he's on the snap, it's still, it's still loose. Okay. By Colin Deeks and company. That's first and 10, Panorama at the 36 yard line.
Except,
intercepted by Sean Curry.
Playing at their own 15-yard line. Okay. And then this is time for the Jets at their own 28-yard line. Eight down on three for the Lumber Jets. Okay, close to 92. Okay, close to 92. Gets past the 30. Stafford's pass is caught by Tony Cox. He is struck out inside the 30 by Miller. This is pass for the Lumber Jets to the count of one to 32-yard line. Well, that's Stafford out of TV's keeper. He's walked out. 7-0-3, let's get to 25. Nate Brown, out of case. First is playing for the Lumber Jets to the Tonawanda 11-yard line. Out of here, out of case. And he is into the red zone for the touchdown. First and 20 for the Lumber Jets to the Colorado 20-yard line. Stafford's pass to Woodson just off the fingertips. By Taylor Colson and Alex Hayes. The Tonawanda fans are blatantly challenged, the North Tonawanda fans. Let's see the response. By Taylor Colson and Alex Hayes. Colson. The victory is there for the touchdown. By Taylor Colson, a 15-yard score. Even to just the four cuts is good. Making the score. Draw for the Lumber Jets. Going there. That's Cole Cullen back to the carry. Picked up by Corbin, crosses the 20 to 25. Ball loose on the floor. And it is the Lumber Jets that is coming to fumble. High field circus drive, first and 10 at the Tonawanda 25-yard line. Got a few. Junior Class 2019.
Himself is battling up the breath down by Nick B. Okay, there's the attitude, and he is good job, but there is a flag on the play. Well, good for my. Should be able to pin him back deep here on this drive. For the lumberjack. Corey Kerman is on your left, Noah Garris is on your right. That's the right half. He's down a first to a fourth, he fumbles the ball. Kyle on a two, just a little bit to the start of your second half. Thank you. away. Sit back and enjoy your performance. By your new turn around Lady Gag Spice. Melissa Krasniak, please report to the press box. Melissa Krasniak. This is time with the Colorado food yard now. And it's a ball on the three. It's to the 35 for the tournament. Numerous schools coming here for an all-day girls varsity volleyball tournament right here in North Colorado. There's the ball on the tee.
55-5, Skipper's out, and he is Luke Tuhitko for the touchdown.
Bryce is there on the play.
Is really intercepted by Ian Simmons.
Yeah, give us thank you for the Warriors. Thank good in terms of the areas that they're bringing in their back. It's the first game by Egypt for the... And there it is, the Lumberjacks win